I'm God. Okay.
Oh, it sucks when the game drops the inputs. It's really bad. There's no way that just happened. Thank you. Thank you, JP. How are you doing? Kitos, how are you doing today? I don't know why I decided to stream today, I just kind of felt like it. It's not a normal stream day for me. Bit tired making food for tomorrow's workday. Ah, nice. I'm actually gonna stock up on food so I can make lunchbox for work week in 2 weeks. I get paid at the end of next week. I might. Right now, I just want to cut the 50. That's what I care about. I try. It's a fun game. The fastest time right now might be a 43 as of today, though, because the fastest runner is doing runs as we speak. And I just changed my route because we found a time save. Or they found a time save on the stage. I normally do now, but we don't, so I have to change up my route a little bit. So I found a tiny little time save on this stage, see if I can hit it. I'm gonna move this closer so I don't lose it. I definitely don't want to lose the right armor, it's kind of annoying if we drop it. We got it, first try too. That's a pretty nice time save actually. Otherwise you have to wait for it on a conveyor belt, which is obviously slow, you know? We don't want that. We don't want slow, we want fast. That's a pretty nice time save. And this room can, so here we have to wait. Cyclops, that's what it's called. Yeah, that's a minor time save. There's a huge skip on the first Maverick that I choose, but I can't do it because my route doesn't allow for it. Because you have to beat this stage first and the one after, the one I do after as well. Thank you.
to banana flower for you. Happy birthday.
I really like my movement on this stage, it's so nice, and then we just... That could have been faster, but it's not. Oh yeah, it's actually a stage now, which is really cool. Let's see if I remember where we jumped from. Yeah, they ditched the team mechanics entirely, actually. Makes sense. Ah, no, no. It's such a dumb skip. I hate it so much. Yeah, that's what they were going for sure. I have to get used to doing that from the go. It's easier when you slide off a wall, but you have to be high enough for that to just work. Was the cleanest version of this fight that I had. That's the best fight I've ever had on this stage. Holy crap, that was nice.
X-potato,
I'm already on pace for a 48.
For
almost.
Happy birthday. Oops.
That's really bad. And now we can do a lot of skips on this stage because you don't have to do the trials anymore. Since I have charged this move, so I can just ignore everything. I didn't even know that. So another thing that just doesn't come to mind. Excuse me. You can do this apparently, which I did not know about. It's kind of crazy the fact that that works. Like it's really weird, but also really cool at the same time. Somebody has to stop me. Like, the speed police has to do something. Because that's such stupid how good that is. I actually broke it. That's so dumb. But that's really funny as well. I should have just used the thing there. It's fine. It is fine.
Banana flower for you! Happy birthday!
Oh wait, I fucked up. I actually fucked up. See the power of the movement in this game, because it gets really nutty really fast. I didn't pay attention, I should have just held forward and jumped. You could just step into it that way. I didn't even try that. Close. I don't like doing that method at all, but it's faster, so I have to do it. Where's Helmet Inc? Yeah, iframes are really fucking sad. Oh yeah, yeah, the entire run is one visits, no revisits whatsoever. It's so good. It's like X2 in that regard, I think.
eggs potato banana flower for you. Happy birthday!
I forgot to change helmet. That's gonna be another 20 seconds. Oh, of course, yeah. Okay. I most certainly like drop inputs.
Thank you.
Potato, banana flower for you. Happy birthday.
Oh, come on, man, really? Why'd it have to bounce so hard? Jesus Christ. That's not even hard, I just got really unlucky with the bouncing. Oh. Alright, time to see how much damage difference this is. I think it's still better to use the weakness though. Yeah, he takes 2 ticks from that compared to... I think this is like 3 each. Yeah. That's really bad. I've never died there, so I'm surprised I ended up taking so much. Oh, it's because I'm using it to dash. Get it? Why is this happening now? The run's good! This could have been a 48! Ah, what's happening? I just lost a full minute. That actually sucks. Yeah, I lost the remnant. This is a 49. I'm not hitting 48, 51. I'm so far behind. I'm hitting sub 50 for sure. That's free, but 49 is gonna be tough to cut. This fight has to be perfect. Ah, that blows, man. Fucking random death cost me the 48. And this run couldn't have been a 47. Still.